I'm Renee from Port Orange, and this is my storm story. The wind and the thunder and the lightning is what woke the boys up. Tony Manolfi was on. He was just tracking the storms street by street, minute by minute. I just could see exactly where the tornadoes were coming. Checked on the boys, told them we were going to be just fine. For me as a viewer to feel like Tony's on, and I can trust what Tony has to say. It's somebody that I know and I trust. My family and I will tune in to WESH 2.